Protesters stormed the Libyan parliament building in Tobruk and set fires to demonstrate against worsening living conditions and political deadlock. Several cities have endured days of power cuts, worsened by the blockade of several oil facilities. Protesters broke through the walls of the parliament building. The country has been in chaos since the 2011 uprising that ousted dictator Muammar Gaddafi.